Back in Astroneer, guys.
Hey,
Jesus.
And we're on the surface again.
What
someone,
are we doing?
Someone got sucked up.
Well, we went in the hole and found God.
All right.
Hi, Jack.
How do you play this game?
Well, oh, who the hell is that? Who got sucked up with the thing?
Did you see that too? Someone got. Oh, that's not a good start, is it? That's not a great start.
What is happening? What are you talking about?
I'm shaping
on my screen,
the terrain.
It looked like someone just got pulled into space when the pod took back off.
I don't know.
Like, and they were flailing too. It looked horrible.
I just died.
Was everyone here?
I just died and then got up with a Hitler salute.
Okay.
Which was interesting.
That is interesting. Gavin, Hitler reborn.
Hey, where is everybody?
I know who my God hates.
There's Gavin.
Hey, who's that? Who's
Jeremy,
that?
Did you immediately run back down in the hole?
No.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, old zero felony Steve.
Yeah, that's me.
Where'd you go?
That's why they let me go into space, because I had zero felonies.
I don't want to go down the hole. All right, how do I play this game?
You know,
think they'd really care?
Resources.
Jack, E is to deform.
E. Okay.
So
I was doing that.
Suck gun, and if you hold control, it flattens it. If you hold alt, it builds. And then you just want to find
control.
Stuff.
It flattens.
Yeah, we're gonna like build some things here.
You know, in this game, you can leave the planet.
Is this a dead guy?
Is that our goal? You think?
Do you want to get to space?
Yeah, we just need to do research until we can build a spaceship.
So what? Okay, I collected
shit.
I have a bunch of organic shit. What do I do with this now?
You can't really do. That's like for fuel.
Yeah, organic is probably the least useful of the things. I'm getting some laterite.
What you should work on, Jack, is trying to build a solar panel for your backpack.
Gavin, look at me.
That's so scary.
Look at me.
Nice.
I'm the captain.
Build a solar panel for your backpack.
The path to God
important
is not
thing
a,
here.
All right, how
Jack,
do I build a solar
not
panel?
A good looking
important
one.
Thing here.
Compound.
The blue thing at the top of your backpack, that's your oxygen. You run out of that and you're dead.
Okay.
So don't do that.
The yellow bar is your power. You run out of that and your gun stops working.
Okay.
Sometimes you'll meet things that explode.
So
your
compound,
tutorial is complete.
Compound Jack makes a lot of stuff, so you whenever you see compound you should mine it. And
what does compound look like?
It's like white bubbles and resin.
Oh shit.
Looks like that.
We need some resin. We do need resin.
And resin helps build the base out.
What is this shit?
Jeremy, did you jump all the way down to the bottom of the hole again? God damn it, Jeremy.
What are these balls, Gavin?
Back. Don't worry.
The balls?
How?
How what?
How will you be back?
I'm right here.
Did you die?
Yes.
Okay.
Ryan, I'm getting resin so we can build a vehicle bay.
That sounds awesome. I'm getting copper and...
I'm going to try and just thread the needle. I want to fall as far as I can.
Copper from your malachite?
Laterite.
I got all that stuff. I don't know what it is.
Malachite is for... I think that's aluminum.
I thought that was laterite.
My oxygen's at 25%.
You should probably find
something. I'm running.
This is fucking awesome.
Are you a god again?
No, I'm just threading the needle and trying to fall as far as I can. I haven't touched the ground yet. Still haven't touched. Oh, I died, but there's God right there. He's right there. He's looking at me.
Jeremy, leave God alone.
So apparently, Jeremy, if you research a drill, you can cut through God and mine him.
No, thanks.
All right, so I've got a pack full of power. I don't know what this.
Okay, that was really cool.
That just means you've
collected now I'm here.
Power.
Now I'm here to help.
Do anything.
All right, where do I put the power?
You don't.
Is that someone's battery?
Really doing
I really should have probably done the tutorial before getting into this.
I mean, there isn't really much of a tutorial. You just sort of start.
All right. So for a vehicle bay, Ryan.
Yeah. What you need?
We need
aluminium.
You
played
pieces.
This, Gav.
I've got that if I can figure out how the hell to get back out of here.
Okay.
I've got organic power.
Where are you, Ryan?
How do I drop my resources?
I'm just one layer down, but I need
to
figure out.
You press Q to open your backpack and you just drag stuff out. Is it Q? Yes, Q.
But then where do I put
I'm
it?
Die.
I just bung it on a platform,
sorry, Ryan.
Like slot, or you could just throw
it
on the ground.
I just want oxygen. Where's oxygen?
So yeah, what can I do, Gavin, to be helpful? What can I get?
Bung it on a
slot. I mean, if you're underground, I would try
I'm
and
not
mine.
Underground.
All right.
what the hell is that?
I would say go
monster.
Underground and find malachite and
if you can find, I'm
laterite.
In a cave just full of that shit. But
malachite
for some reason,
laterite.
I was too dumb to leave tethers to lead me back to life.
Sorry, what makes tethers again?
Compound.
Okay, cool.
I've got to figure out how to get... Maybe I should just mine my way back to the surface. I'm not that
do?
Far down.
I can hear something smashing.
Oh, there's space. There's above. How do I... Oh, where's the oxygen? There it is. Oh, no. I'll make it.
Oh, sweet. We got some tethers that go pretty far.
Yeah, there's... Like, one layer down, there's an amazing
Yeah,
mine.
That's what we need to mine out. And also, if you find like weird unknown blobs, we should research all those. Just
I'm bringing one back.
Nice.
I've got a bunch of laterite.
Mine was attached to a breathing plant.
So you killed the plant.
Yeah.
You're a monster.
Fuck it.
Oh, it's Jack, some plants...
It gives a shit.
Some plants will kill you.
That one didn't.
Research. Okay.
So be careful.
It let me rip his heart out.
Some of them go splody. Smelter. That's what I need to do. Okay, I need to put...
I'm getting some weird, like, HDMI glitching on my screen.
Yeah, it's not running as well as it did last time.
Shot through the heart.
How do I ladderate? There we go.
Resin for days. Sucking that resin.
Okay.
Sucking it up. Resin.
Oh, there organic. We go. That's copper. Damn it.
What are you doing?
I made copper.
We need that.
What is that fire?
Oh, good, because I made it.
All right, how do I make tethers?
Ryan, do you have two aluminium?
I've got one for sure.
I'm trapped. All right.
I think. Where did it go? There it is. Aluminium.
So if you want to bung your aluminium on the vehicle bay platform that I've made. It's not made yet, but just put it on there and then click go.
Guys, research is happening.
Who's just like hammering shit?
Can you hear that too?
Yeah.
It's over here.
Oh, you know what? That might be the fact that this is under construction.
Researched filters.
Huh.
That's what I did, I guess.
I've never used filters.
Well then why'd I even fucked. I'm so fucked.
Why did I even bother?
I have fell down the god hole. Oh no, we're good.
Maybe we should make a temporary patch over the god hole.
No.
Okay.
Don't take Jeremy away from his religion.
Look, I'm not trying to...
I know exactly what you're doing. I'm gonna research this, too.
It's real hard to drag things out
also,
of your backpack.
We should also, if ever you see lithium in, like, a crashed thingy...
Yeah.
Always
it's
get
great,
it. Because we can make batteries.
Is there any way to, like, suck stuff in that I'm holding?
Like a big thing?
Yeah.
Oh, Gavin.
Like, when I pick up something
that looks
research,
like a vehicle bay.
Vehicle bay. Oh, we need power.
Yeah. We also need power for this oxygen research that I need to do.
Do we not have power? I guess not. We're waiting for the sun to come up.
If we have spare aluminium, we can make a wind.
I'm very disappointed with the. Well, there is wind power on here.
Is there?
Yeah, it's over here.
It's
not blowing.
It's not very efficient.
Guys, I'm going to research one of my zealots.
What the fuck is that? Who just flew by with a sea anemone?
Yeah, yay. That's a piece of. We need to wait for the sun to come up, Jeremy, to research that. I wish you could inject your own power into a base. Oh, you know what? Can anyone make a generator? What's a generator?
I think I... Did I
generator is copper. If you have a spare piece of copper, Ryan, we can shove organic in a generator to make power.
How do I make a generator?
Just one piece of copper on your suit.
You look funny when you sprint.
Oh, I can make one here. I can just use this copper.
Yeah, there should be one.
I got some hydrazine, you guys.
That's good for flying to different planets. Is this copper real
needed.
Or is it bullshit?
Oh, this is ore.
There's dropped it
there's
on the
definitely
ground.
One over there.
I just can't pick it up. Can you
what
pick
does
this
that
up?
Mean? Oh, let me try.
Bitch.
Is it not done, maybe?
No, it's done.
It might not be done.
Uh-oh.
If it's in a lump like that, it's done.
I mean, I don't know what to tell you.
All right.
There's a piece of aluminum there. Not sure why.
Oh. No, that's
what I can't pick that up either. I think maybe it's like... All I can guess is it's partially
formed
or something.
Bitches?
All right,
so we
power,
can't
we can...
make a generator because we need the sun to
why,
make
so
the
why is there organic
yeah,
just chilling in the
sense.
Research bay?
That's probably mine because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Fine. You can just store stuff on those.
I don't give a fuck.
Just make sure it's not all full because otherwise you might not get a resource.
Seem like you know a lot more about this than you used to know, Gavin.
Yeah, I played a bit over the weekend on my
okay.
new
Oh,
my
I can place a tether now.
Setup.
You played outside of work? God.
I don't usually
can't
do that. I felt a bit
it.
Weird
I'm
doing
I'm
it.
Shocked.
How dare you?
Hey, coming from the three streamers in the room.
That's not what they call us.
The three streamers in the room.
Guys, yes. I'm doing some research.
What are you researching?
Team Deep
the
Bird.
Cube that's on there.
This is weird.
Place tether. I don't know if I did though.
This thing has power.
Oh
well,
wait.
You would know because it's
that,
like a thing.
Did,
oh,
that
did we
not do anything?
Did we get some wind power? We've got like half power here.
Where
yeah,
did I
it's charging. It's just not running.
Oh shit! Did someone get coal?
Yeah.
Where'd you get that?
I don't know.
Was that in the research box?
I think so.
Okay, now you can research your one.
Well, the only way I researched that thing was by, I went and harvested some power and shoved
how
it
do
in.
I
oh,
not,
the sun's coming out.
I don't have
okay,
this
cool.
tether anymore.
What happened to my zealot?
I have tethers.
Did you research my box or your sea anemone?
You must construct additional
oh, okay.
pylons.
And it was that coal that's there chilling there.
That's cool. Coal is
cooler
pretty
coal.
Valuable if we trade it.
To who?
So we can make a trading platform. Oh, we should trade that coal for lithium, I think.
Okay.
And then we can make a base battery.
We can
battery.
Make batteries.
We can make a battery that's big for the base, and then we can do
I did, and I placed a tether, you guys.
Nice, dude.
Proud of you.
I got another one.
Gavin, I'm just floored by how much you know about this thing now.
Yeah, maybe too much. You want to go back into like old Gavin mode?
No,
no. You know what? It's great.
Right?
No.
What's
no,
his
no,
plot?
I'm not, I'm not
people,
complaining. Okay.
People like the role reversal that's happening. Yeah.
There we go. Now I have a generator on my backpack. It's
nice.
Cool.
So you can shove organic in that.
I sure did. I still don't know why this one copper is just fucked. It's stuck there.
Okay. We should be getting power for this new. Oh.
We got power. What, do you not have power?
For this research. Yeah, it's just really slow. We should make.
Oh, this is weird. That's not connected.
It's not connected.
What's that?
To the.
You built the vehicle bay, but it's not connected.
It's not connected.
There's no. Like,
oh.
Thing.
I'm gonna research
going
this
from
so
one to the
hard.
Is it connected underground?
I mean, I don't see it.
Oh, I've never seen that. I wonder if that
well,
works.
How do we fix that?
I don't know. Usually you have to, like, you can't make
Ryan,
a platform.
Hey, stand next
yeah,
to me.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense
oh,
at all.
Oh, Jeremy,
what's
you gonna do that
stand
research?
Next to me? Okay, thanks. The
oh,
fucking
Jeremy.
Research platform is powering off of. Oh, Gavin.
What's up?
You were powering the research platform.
I'm pretty sure the I was sucking power from the.
No, I mean, it was only
anything.
Charging up when you're near it.
Someone researched a truck.
What?
Oh, we got the truck?
Yeah.
That's great.
Oh, I have a monster truck. How do I make it?
Okay,
well,
so come over here.
If we can figure out how to connect the vehicle bay, it's fucking. Huh.
Is that what the bracket is over here?
Maybe.
Yeah, there's nothing on it.
It can't build it. How do we break it? Can we tear it down?
You can, like, make explosives.
Wait,
right?
What's draining my power?
We have to blow it up?
What's draining your power is. Like,
are we sucking each other's power?
No, you're like feeding everything you're near.
Oh.
Also, right. What's underground here?
I don't know. Someone's making a damn racket. So, Ryan.
Yeah.
Why don't you.
Yeah.
What's making a damn racket is that there's a tether under the ground.
Put your generator on this. All and right. We'll power this up, and then we'll make a truck.
Where do I stick it on the front? There we go. Let me feed it some organic.
Yeah. Oh, also.
Come to me, life force.
We should make a printer. As well.
Oh, I'm down.
Because then we can print like solar panels and stuff for the base that are much bigger and more efficient.
Oh, that sounds way better.
Jack, I feel real worthless right now.
Yep. There we go.
Hopefully this platform I'm making will be. All right, we need 2 copper for the printer.
Well, we have 1 copper that's stuck.
Yeah. So if anyone wants to be useful now, I would say.
I want to be useful.
Head all underground right. And look for malachite, the yellow.
I'll show you where it is. Stuff. Let's all go together. Let's right. Hold hands and prance about.
What are these?
And maybe, just maybe, we'll figure out how to attach that thing.
Our goal for this video maybe should be all of us to drive around in a truck.
That sounds good.
Yeah, have a truck adventure.
I don't know.
This thing's
are.
Almost connected.
This is looking good, Ryan.
Yeah, well, if it only would just draw power from. Ah, God, what happened?
Okay, so rover we don't want, truck, shuttle. All right, let's do truck. So we need 4 aluminium now. So.
Oh, there's plenty down there. Okay, no problem.
So we need lots of malachite and laterite.
Ow! Well, I'm dead.
What happened?
Why
you fall
dead?
In a pothole?
Something just came to life on me. Oh god, I'm underground. I spawned underground. Oh.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Okay, I'm also gonna make
well,
a
that
trading
sucks.
Platform.
I lost all my shit, god damn it.
Sure did.
Alright, whoops.
I don't wanna do that. Hold on. There you go.
Okay. Oops. Damn it.
What is this?
Where'd my generator go?
So there's creatures out there that can kill you. Do you guys know that?
There's a creature?
You found creatures?
Something was moving.
Was it a plant? Was it like a globby plant?
Yeah.
Plant.
Oh yeah, that's not really a creature. It's more of a.
I'm gonna open
this. That's the flora, not fauna.
I'm gonna open this ball stack.
Ooh, right in the ball stack.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just straight up power. Okay,
I'm getting my shit back.
What is this? Does it open?
Yeah, that's making quite a racket.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Here's what we can maybe do. Maybe if we build a platform over this way, it'll like link up or something. But that's a whole thing. All right, who wants to go spelunking?
Me!
I'm
collecting shit.
Are you down in the hole?
Yeah.
Good.
I got a bunch of malachite.
That's great. We can make a printer now.
Oh god. Whoop.
How much malachite do we need?
For a printer we need 2, I think.
I have 2 stacks.
2 stacks. That's great. So bring all that up and we'll smelt that down.
Got it. I feel like I'm running out of oxygen really quick.
That's, yeah, we should make tethers down to our bed.
I am making
how do I research something?
Oh, also, if you find titanium?
I found something. How do I research it?
So you bring it up to the research bit up here, Jack.
Are you sure it's a researchable thing?
Oh, then
it says research on it.
We might be in danger.
We might be in danger?
Yep.
Okay,
get inside.
Is there a windstorm?
We're like downstairs.
Get underground.
Can I get the cave?
Yeah, that should be good. I'm just gonna get in the house.
I'm holding this thing now. I don't
know. At least our weather vane should be good.
I think the wind doesn't really work in storms.
Oh. What?
It's like it's too violent or something.
The wind doesn't work in storms.
I don't
know. Oh god, yes, thank you for the tethers. Oh.
Yeah, no, it's this is why I did this because last time I came down here I just got horribly lost.
Oh, I found someone's bag.
That might be Michael's.
I found a dead body.
That oh, really? Dude, well, what's on it? Is there anything useful on it?
I don't know what the fuck this is. I mean, I don't know what any of this stuff is.
Good point.
Full.
He's got oxygen, copper, lithium, organic, battery.
Ooh, take that battery.
Is it dynamite?
Dynamite.
That's how we can destroy the vehicle bay if we want to move it.
Is that right?
That's what Bruce told me.
Like lot of work just to break a vehicle bay, but sure.
I mean, Bruce said that they just recently added...
Are you alright?
There's a bunch of green gas fuck? Over there.
Oh yeah, you should kill the plants that emit that, because it follows you.
With like...
Just deplug them.
Just suck them down? Yeah. Alright. How's it looking up there? I'm coming up to...
The storm wasn't that bad, it didn't throw any rocks.
Okay.
I was just being a baby.
Coming up to plug some laterite
right,
in.
Alright, Gavin.
Yeah.
It's still a little murky up here.
So... When this printer's made, we can make this base a lot better for power.
What's the... How do we, make land taller?
Alt and the gun.
That's it.
I can
just
what is that
fixing
noise?
This thing around. Is it the hammered noise? Choop,
choop,
that's
choop,
yeah. Choop, choop, we think that's it trying to actually attach the vehicle bay, but it's fucked up.
our vehicle bay is its own entity.
Okay, so I see a printer here.
That's not actually there. We need to smelt copper to make the printer.
Oh, you need copper.
Yeah.
Oh shit. So what do I do with all this malachite?
We need aluminum. We need that too for the car.
it's hurting you to say it that way, isn't it?
Aluminum.
To speak our language. I put several blocks of aluminum over there already.
All right, so I'm taking this unknown thing back with me to the base. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Can I put it in my bag or do I have to hold it?
Oh, so I smelt malachite to make copper. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Smelter.
I'm standing on it right
I'm
now.
I'm surfing now.
Surfing USA.
Yeah, dude, you're smelting shit.
Alright, so do we have two coppers?
I've got a copper.
What's his name?
Jarge.
Jarge?
Yep, that's his name.
Yeah, Jarge. Did you just have like a stroke?
Jarge?
I have Jarge.
I like just plugging the raw power onto this. Nice.
No, that works great.
Alright, you guys, really look what fast. I have. Can you see this thing I'm holding?
No. Where are you?
Yes.
What is this?
That's a thing. We probably already have the blueprint, but pop it on this over here, Jack.
How do I smelt? Oh, I need another one, don't I?
You don't need to fill the smelt slots.
Hold yeah, on. Just you just gotta hit power. The smelt button and
oh,
power.
And also remove all that stuff that's already smelted just so it has room. Jack, plop that on there.
Oh.
On what thing? Right here?
On the research.
Oh, there it is.
And then hit go.
Okay.
And then we'll either get a resource from
or
a new thing.
No, who's stealing all my...
I'm taking it over to put it on the printer.
But
I got resin.
We have to make copper, don't we?
This is copper.
Resin
you
is
did.
Useful.
You succeeded.
I can use that.
Oh, it did it?
You're welcome.
Cheers, Jack. I'm going to use that resin, Jack, to make the trading platform.
Ooh.
Right. I mean, when so I look at it, it says malachite, copper ore.
Oh, yeah, you know what? You're right.
What are you talking about?
I assumed that was it, because it was on the smelter thing.
No, I think
did you make the printer?
No, I can't. It hasn't smelted.
Oh. Yeah, smelt all that good stuff.
I don't know what I'm doing. The smelt button's not there. There it is. Now it's there.
Oh, it's
like
is
a
it?
Trade
like
an energy
platform.
Thing.
That's kind of cool.
Okay. Why won't you smelt?
Oh, I may have broken that thing.
Gavin, we're being dumb. We need help.
No, there's no smelt button.
Hold on. It might not be fully charged. I'm just going to put my battery on it.
I'm not sure what this is,
oh,
but
yep,
I broke it.
It needed a little.
What'd you break? Why'd you break something?
Whatever this thing is here.
Oh, the seat?
The seat.
Yeah, look at that. That's
a
partially filled copper. It's just not... It won't finish it.
Oh, weird.
What do we use it for?
We can use that for our truck that we're about to make.
I'll move it to the truck then.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, the truck.
Copper.
The truck zone.
So that copper is just dead.
Make that printer.
That copper. We are now stuck with that forever. I think that's a glitch.
is with this? We should make a load of solar panels that are big for the base.
Absolutely, let's do it.
But I think we'll need compound for that. So let's go on a compound.
I have dynamite. Should
look
I use my dynamite
lens
compound
flare.
In media
are you
day?
Kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
What you say, little Jay?
The lens flare.
Nice. Look at that. Look at that.
Look at
where, you know, if I was compound, where would I be, do you think?
Probably just be on the floor somewhere, just out and about.
So we just need to walk across the land.
So let's see what we need for a solar panel.
This says
compound.
Yeah, two
compound.
Right here, there's no compound.
What else do we need?
To be seen. Oh, there it is.
Wind turbine, I guess we could get.
Don't worry, I found compound.
All right, so.
Sweet.
For the trade, do we get that other two aluminium for the truck base?
There's some of it over on the platform.
So we just need to mine more.
I mean, there's probably plenty of it. It's just plugged into the thing. It just isn't. It's unassigned, but it is smelted and ready to be used.
Where is it?
It's on the platform.
On the vehicle platform?
Yeah. Just sitting on, you know, you just stick stuff on the sides.
We need two others.
Oh, so.
We need four.
The two we have are not enough.
Yeah, we need four.
I got a bunch of compound. I'm coming back with it.
Compound is.
What does compound look like?
It's white bubbly crap.
White and bubbly.
White, it's like super happy, enjoyable to be around.
Okay. I have a fuck ton of resin.
Resin's good.
Thanks, Gavin.
Oh!
What did I just print?
Michael's here!
You printed something we don't need. It's a habitat.
Oh. Well,
oh, shit.
It was just what was there, so. Where do I put this?
You could just bung that somewhere.
If I put it over here, maybe it'll connect to the thing.
Maybe.
Who's fucking with my house?
Oh, actually, it might make a new base. It might make a new rock base.
Oh. So, should I do it or should I not do it?
I don't know.
Fuck it.
I've never made one. Oh, it seems fine. We can take that with us to another planet, though.
Oh, no,
we can't.
Okay.
All right, so for compound.
Solar panel.
Do you have any more compound?
I've got one more. I know where more is, though.
Okay.
Back to the compound.
So, other people should be looking for aluminium, laterite.
I mean, there's plenty of that on level two.
Yeah.
Ooh, I ran down a hole.
Ooh, here's what I forgot. Where did I go for that compound? Oh, here it is.
Please tell me that's oxygen up there.
It's not.
Oxygen.
I mean, it might be.
It is oxygen. Oh, thank God.
I want you to.
Oh, Steve.
You want me to what, Ryan?
This is great, Ryan. This
I want you to go find God.
How
again.
Do I make a chest?
You can make storage on our new printer, which is basically an 8-slot thingy.
Oh, that sounds great.
But you do have to put it on a platform or.
Oh, I found something.
What'd you get?
I don't know. It says unknown research.
Yeah,
research.
Research it.
How do I grab it?
Just kind of like clicking.
There you go, I got it. Okay. That's a cube.
Bucket.
How many times have you heard the rap, Little Jay?
Probably like 30 at this point.
All right. Who's your favorite rapper? Of our group.
I'm going to get more compound.
It's a tough call. When I listen to it, I think I enjoy listening to like Jeff's section the most because it's so bizarre.
All right, I think I put down a super solar panel.
Nice.
What's our next priority here?
Aluminium for the car.
Does anyone have compound? I need to make some tethers.
I have a lot of compound.
Can I? Make- I have a bunch of compound too, but I'm gonna turn that tethers for Jeremy.
Wow. All right.
Are you down by God again?
I'm just underground.
Yeah. All right.
Check this out. Look what I got.
I need lots of copper.
What you got, Jack?
It's a cube.
Oh, dude, research the
crap.
Yeah,
go research
out of
it. How do I a cube.
Pick shit up to put in my backpack. What am I doing wrong here?
What's a one seat? Oh, that's the thing we have.
Yeah, we don't need that.
No.
Print more solar panels.
Okay. How many do we need?
Well, we should have a few, maybe three.
What did it make? Oh, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, it's just, it'll like keep everything powered all the time.
I don't know what it's doing.
Well, we need, it's a drill head.
Research trade platform.
Fuel condenser.
I got coal. Is this a windstorm?
Yeah, it looks like it might miss us there.
Bro, is that why my guy's walking like an idiot underground?
It might not miss us. If you want safety, get in the little habitat.
Alright,
where's the habitat?
It's the little pod that we sort of
can we all like squeeze in?
I don't know.
Oh, shit's flying.
Yeah, it's a dangerous one. It's a dangerous one.
How do I get in?
Did I get hit by one and die?
Yeah, it's brutal. Who's butt for?
I am.
Can you get in because I'm in?
I don't know. What button do you hit to get in?
Tab.
No.
Oh, shit.
Is there a way to quickly transfer things?
I'm hiding behind it. Protect me, Gavin.
Yeah.
Okay. Fine.
How do I kill smoke plants, Gavin?
Just dig them up.
I'm jumping in a hole. Forget this.
Dig them up.
This is a pretty brutal storm.
How do I make up one of these pods for myself?
Well, I did make another one by accident.
There's two by accident.
Okay, where's the other one then?
It's the middle. It's like what everything's connected to.
Is that windstorm still happening?
There?
Yeah, you're good though. The storm's gone.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, my guy's just walking like a dumbass. That's why I'm asking.
All right, Gavin, come, right, come look at this thing I made. Or okay. I researched. I got coal.
Coal is good.
Well, since we
for trading.
We have these bigger ones now, you guys can take these smaller solar panels and stick them on your shoulders, right?
Yeah, I would do that.
I've got one in one wind vane. The wind vane sucks.
I put some hydrazine down, because I don't know what to do with that.
I assume it needs to go in the fuel
condenser. Does it keep you from getting red eye?
Hydrazine, well, the fuel condenser makes hydrazine, and the hydrazine makes fuel for spaceships.
Oh.
Well, it is fuel for spaceships.
So we don't need it.
What we could do with is if we don't want to make the truck now, we can put the two aluminium we have for the truck on and make the trade platform.
Oh, shit.
Maybe we should do that first.
Who are we trading with?
I don't know. It just sort of goes up in the air and comes back down.
Do we know the character of these people?
All right, but for what are you playing out here?
I don't know.
All right, I'm going to make a trade. wait. I'm going to make a trade platform.
I literally have no idea.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, there's the tether. Oh, suffocating. Oh, get to the tether, Jeremy!
So, Jack, stick that coal on the higher up bit.
The higher up bit,
yeah,
like up here?
Yeah. Oh, dude, so we can get four compound, four resin, four organic.
Oh, bitches.
Does that mean you made it? Or?
Yeah, I made it, but I failed.
Alright, do you want to stick. Let's find all the hydrazine we have and stick that on this trade platform.
I think I have some hydrazine.
It's all over the place. I've been sticking hydrazine to shit for days.
Yeah, I've got some hydrazine. What do I do with it?
Just shove it on the trade platform. Considering we don't have
the top
any,
thing?
Yeah. Okay. We don't have any spaceship yet. We can just trade that out. I think they nerfed how powerful it is, but...
Still. How much have you played this game, Gavin?
I played for about 4 hours.
A lot.
He knows so much.
All right, I'm going to get some lithium.
He's become wise.
Bitches.
Gavin, the wise.
Should we get lithium?
Did you just mutter bitches?
Did.
Bitches.
What is this thing?
Did
There's
you
a
find like
thing.
A harem or something?
Lithium is valuable. Damn.
Punch.
All right, any new aluminium?
No. I've been collecting compounds to make tethers so I can go back down to the mining.
All right, sweet.
I don't know what this is I'm grabbing.
That's not how
Ryan.
You survive on a foreign planet. What's up?
Is that you right there?
I'm going down the hole.
Going down the hole?
What is this a rock or something? Oh, there we go. Now I'm sucking
it's
it up.
In the hole I go.
Oh, it's power.
Whoops.
You found the yellow stuff?
What's up?
See me?
Yeah.
See me. What do these balls
how
do?
How did you learn to do that? Who taught you to... Where are you going for MMA fighting on this planet? Jeremy knows how to punch now. Watch out. Don't get in a disagreement with
you
him.
You can punch, Jeremy? How do you do that? You gonna punch me to show me?
God taught me.
Alright, so I have a bunch of power. Where do I put power?
You can just use it.
Oh, okay. Well, I have a shitload of power.
Alright, so mine a shitload of aluminium. That's right.
How you doing, man?
What's up, man? Wait, what can I do?
I can also do that,
lame.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do the cool things.
How do I pick up the... I can't pick up this thing for research for some reason.
I can make a battery.
There, it was stuck. Okay.
Where's the mine with the aluminium, right?
It's just... It's down the god hole. You just stop at level one.
Stop at level
one. I'm making a generator.
Oops! All right.
There's a research thing.
I made a generator.
Nice.
What does that do?
You can shove organic crap in it and just have extra power.
Oh, nice.
Ready? Gavin, here a little bit of role play. See this guy right here?
Yeah.
Watch, ready? I don't know what happened here. it was all fucked up. All right. What else we got?
Hey, Ryan?
Yeah.
I'm going to give you this dynamite because I don't know what to do with it.
Well, just leave it up there somewhere.
Did someone drop that
hand
gun?
It to me for. I'm working.
Ooh, I want to research the sea urchin.
All right, do it. I left it there for somebody to grab.
It'll probably be a resource at this point. Remember to pull stuff out of trees, too.
Wait, what?
I think some of the research we're missing is the stuff that's just sticking out of the ground.
What do you mean? There's stuff just sticking out of
the
ground?
Yeah, sometimes you'll find a thing that's just kind of partially buried.
Huh.
We seem to have a lot of the sea urchins.
Well, they're around.
They're land urchins. I need that right now. I want aluminum, right?
Yeah, the red stuff.
I'm looking.
We need a load of it. We need four to make the truck.
I got a bunch of copper, but I know that's not exactly... Well, I guess that'll help us make other things.
Bitch, you getting researched. Come here.
Ah, there it is.
This game's quite chill.
It's very chill.
It's very mellow.
I haven't really done everything, but supposedly once you've got like interplanetary travel, there's nothing really to do yet.
Well, it's still in its early... No, I'm dead.
It's pre-alpha, right?
Yeah.
I thought I was far enough away from that. I was not.
Gavin.
Yeah.
You were right.
What's up?
It's just going to be a resource at this point, you said.
Yeah.
It was a compound.
Still useful.
It is. I can make fucking tethers. Oops, 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 oops.
This doesn't sound like that went well for you.
I just threw about 13 tethers on the ground.
Also, you can, if we have a bunch of crap that we don't need, we can trade it on the trade platform for laterite or whatever.
How come power's not coming down this line anymore?
I don't know.
Is it not
holy shit!
What's
it's
up?
Daylight.
Who died with all the stuff in the world?
Is it? Did you just find my corpse?
Is it? Was it three? Was it four malachites and a?
Yeah. I just popped some of those explodey ones. I guess I was not far enough away.
Oh, I got malachite. Is that good?
Ed, you got all my good stuff?
We need the other stuff more, but it's still good.
All right. I got three laterite and three and four copper.
Great. Get all that smelted, Ryan.
I'm on the way. Chase is on the case.
Stupid paw. Dude, this dynamite on our vehicle bay is looking pretty scary.
Yeah, I put that over
I've
there.
I've never used dynamite.
You should try it.
You want to just go ahead and detonate that so we can connect it for real?
I mean, it's full of power. We can still make the truck.
All right. I'm on my way.
Oh, crap.
The smelter? What's the... Okay, here we go.
Do the aluminium first, Ryan.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. I really, really need to be told what to do here.
Oh, yeah. I went the wrong way.
Nice. All right. I'm going to start plugging these in.
Okay.
Dooped,
dooped. Who the fuck was that?
Ryan, you want to come witness the creation of our vehicle?
Yes, I do want to come see that.
Here we go!
What are you making? What are you making?
It's just spraying goo. It's
making a truck with a thing.
Out of play dope. No power.
No power. We need more power.
Oh, okay, okay.
Is this, we put the seat on this? Is that what?
We can do. We can also print a three-seater for the front.
Is it really gonna face this that way?
I don't know.
Odd.
Plop it on. See.
Why don't you look for?
Oh, yeah, no, that's good. We should have that on the side though.
Okay.
Because I want to put. No, maybe we can't. We'll leave that off for now.
Power.
I want to print a three-seater. We might need more aluminium for that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back down for more.
I'm gonna go find power.
All right. I'm gonna just send off for some more aluminium.
Amazon Prime it, or?
There's a storm coming.
Uh-oh.
Get safe. Oh, shit. Power. Did the thing double leave? What just happened?
Am I collecting?
Double
what
leave?
This?
Why can't I put this where I want to put it?
Resin. Oh, wow. That storm looks brutal.
Oh, fuck.
Get to the pod.
Is it going to start throwing rocks, or is it like a medium storm?
I don't know.
I think it's going to miss me. I'm not worried.
I'm in a pod.
You're a pod?
Jeremy, is that you down there?
Did someone build another trade platform?
Attached to my line?
Yes.
I don't think so. Oh, it's throwing rocks!
Someone tried to build
hey,
another
Jeremy.
Trade platform.
Hey, Jeremy.
What's up, dude?
It might just be
what
a
I
blank
found
platform.
Ah.
Oh, cool. Point. Another urchin.
Did the trade platform come back?
Yeah, it's full of resin.
It's full of resin?
It looks like that, yeah.
I ordered
that might be that might be the thing I built, Ryan.
Not what you got.
Really? Shit.
I mean, I'm just trying to... Yeah, yeah. No, this is definitely resin.
Damn it! I could have sworn I ordered...
That's what happens when you get that one-click ordering.
Someone
you know,
get
custom
service.
Always take time to check. Send the drone back.
Zach, this is scary.
What's scary?
Just walking through this store. Can't see anything.
You guys above ground?
Yeah.
That's dumb. You're about
we're
to get
dumb.
Hit by a rock.
No,
we're
not.
Fine.
I seem to be in a safe zone from the rocks.
The rocks
hiding
in the Middle
behind
East.
The smeller.
Yeah, it's passing.
Oh, yeah. The trade platform didn't come back.
Well, what's this then?
Wait, what?
That thing right there. It says trade platform. It's got resin all over it.
Are you shitting me?
Are you not looking at this?
This thing here? It's all not right. It's not there.
Storm's passed.
The tower is totally there.
Huh.
Look, I'm going to rip a resin off of it.
No
there
way.
There you go. Do you see that?
Yeah. Weird. It's
ghost
glitched. It's
resin. Maybe they were out of laterite.
Okay, so...
Okay,
oh,
so
still...
I mean, you guys see the lithium on it, though, right?
Wait, what?
No, the lithium is already there. That was from our last order.
Okay.
I traded our coal for lithium.
Man, that hammer's just getting even more aggressive.
Researching.
Oh, whoops!
I got lithium.
You got lithium?
Yeah,
from research.
From research.
Oh, that's wicked. Okay, Jack. Go to the printer and print out a battery. Using both of our lithiums.
Jack's making batteries?
Here, I'll meet you there. I'll grab the other lithium.
I'm just going to use my personal
This is the printer, right? No. This is the trading platform.
Where's the printer? Is this the printer?
Just follow me.
Following you, good old...
So close.
Zero felony Steve. Oh, fuck.
Did you fall down the hole?
I'm good.
Oh, there we go. All right, pop it up here on the top.
And there we go.
Popped. Printing.
What did it make?
Working on
something. Well, I think that was worthless.
It's a battery.
That's a battery.
So just slot that somewhere, and that will charge up in the day, and we can use that
there
at night.
There we go.
We can use that what?
We can use it at night.
To do what?
To power stuff.
Oh.
Because at the moment, we're pretty solar-powered.
We are extremely solar-powered. Unfortunately, we have wind power. It just doesn't work.
It's just not great, is it?
So how do I use this thing? Oh, it's charging up again.
That was a mistake.
All right, so it needs lithium, generator, habitat. Oh, I can make a habitat.
No, don't make a habitat.
Why not?
We don't have any homeless here.
Okay, one seat.
All right, now we got power.
Okay,
going.
We need 4 copper. Do we have that?
I actually just grabbed 3, so we're close.
I have 1.
I've got... All
right. No, we're perfect.
Let's pull our copper.
I've got malachite, which is copper.
We're about to make a 3-seated thingy for our truck.
Where do we put it?
Oops.
Okay, where do you want my copper?
Where do I put the copper?
On the bay, on the dock.
The truck has fallen down.
It's, so, it's okay,
that?
It can still reach.
Okay.
Oh, no, it can't. Yeah, it can. Let's do this before it slides off.
I'm clicking the thing, but the copper's not leaving my backpack.
Is it smelted?
Yeah.
Oh, no, there it goes.
It's just not, no, I'm having to hand do it. It's not putting it by default.
You got the other 2?
I got 1. Jeremy said he had 1. There we go.
Okay.
Where's the smelter?
3C.
We will make this.
I really wish I knew how to play this game.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Here, I'll push the thing back up there.
I've got some copper, you guys.
And then what we could do, right? I think we could put the other seat on, and all of us...
Yeah!
Yes!
Can fit.
Shock on the back seat.
Does it have power?
Yep. All right, Jack.
Hop on.
Adventure time.
Hold on.
Kevin,
let me...
Guys!
Yeah.
Let's take the truck ride to God.
Oh, you know what? Ryan, we put a solar panel on the base, right?
Yeah, I just snatched one off.
Yeah, great.
I'm right there with you.
Slopped it on the back.
There we go.
Oh, dude, this
did
is
it
ideal.
Just fell off. There we go.
Put it on
nice.
There. All right, hop in.
Oh, fuck.
Who's in the back seat?
Yeah.
Me.
Oh, here we go, boys. This is wicked. All right, so we can breathe on this infinitely.
Oh, really?
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Good, because that was a concern I was having.
So where'd you want to go?
We can go wherever,
man. We've broken the bonds of our base.
Can we go to Hawaii?
We're free forever, or until the power runs out and we die.
All right, so whoever's looking behind, remember where we live.
We live over there.
Oh, shit, yeah, that thing is slowly going away. All right, great.
All right.
Freedom! Wow, look at this new undespoiled land.
Wow!
What's despoiled?
Undespoiled.
Woohoo!
We are the despoilers.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what's that over there?
I thought
that
you put a despoiler on the back of your car to keep it.
No, that's a Dakar.
Ooh, purple land.
Oh, shit, I rolled it.
Ow!
All right, we're good.
No, where's the car going?
Oh, no!
I'm stuck in the ground!
The car!
Help!
It didn't go well.
Where's the car going?
All right.
All right, man.
Ow!
Hop in, boys. It's not great.
Things are- it's saving an awful lot. Ah!
Ow.
Damn it.
Why is it saving so many times?
It saves whenever you get in.
Am I driving?
Someone else is driving.
Woohoo!
I'm driving now.
Alright, take it.
I'm driving
us
backwards, fuckers.
So you're driving from the other side.
Ooh, wait, what's that little pod over there?
I don't know.
Oh,
let's hit it.
Oh, dude, there might be some good stuff in this crashed ship.
Crashed ship?
Yeah.
Where?
It's right
over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's titanium.
Yeah.
Ooh. What do we want titanium
for? Up! We can make... Up! We can make, breathing tanks.
Breathing tanks?
Yeah.
I got fuel.
So we can breathe more?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, dude, and we found some aluminium. That's pretty sweet.
Above ground aluminium?
Ooh, what is that thing?
Is that what this yellow is? Or...
No, this is just organic.
It's organic.
Oh, what is that thing?
Oh, is that another cool thing?
It's like a yellow thing.
It's definitely a call thing.
Oh, God.
It's like a giant
that
flower.
That was the second one of the day.
Well, I know. The first one was on tape. What is that?
I got a thing.
What's your thing?
I don't know.
It's gum. He got some gum.
Ah, another one's chasing me.
Oh, yeah. Look, I got one, too. Well, Ryan, you can plot that on the front.
Hey, who's driving the car right now?
I am.
Drive towards me really fast and don't stop.
No, wait. You forgot my thing.
Wait, why, Jeremy? Oh, Jeremy.
Oh, my God, Jeremy. You trying to kill him?
Wow. Oh, shit.
Let me put this thing on.
Yeah, plug it in the back.
I'm trying.
Other side.
We're going to have to go back to the base because we're running out of oxygen or power.
Is it on? Everything's
red.
We
have full power, dude.
No, we don't anymore. We're
losing
it.
Yeah, look, the truck's like... Yeah. Full of power.
All right, so we're going back to the base.
We're
down
two bars already.
Did you see
what
I'm trying to make him drive into?
We're down two bars. We still got like 12 though.
All right, head back to
the
base.
I don't know what the conversion rate on power is.
Oh, hold on. Can we check out this orb thing?
Yeah.
This thing?
I want to see if there's a thing on.
Whoop.
Oh, that was like a giant flower last time. Oh, there you go. You got a melon.
Have we researched this one yet?
I've never seen that one.
I'm gonna take my glob off and get that one.
Here, I'll just take the.
Which is your glob? Oh, you're just gonna hold the power?
Yeah, I'll just hold the power. Can I do that?
Yeah.
Can I ride like that?
I don't know.
I don't think I can.
Alright.
Huh. Alright, how about this? Can I just... hold on.
I lost it. Where did it go? Did my thing disappear?
Alright. Yep. There we go, okay.
I've lost it anyway.
You've lost it? Alright.
Jeremy,
yeah.
Did you see
there
it?
There it is.
Where is it? Where is it? You flung it in a hole?
Give me the orb. Give me the orb. Give me the orb. Give me that melon.
Go ahead. Come on. Jump for it, nerd.
Are you in the trunk doing that?
No.
Oh.
All right. There it is.
I'm just going to leave your asses.
Can you?
Probably.
All
right. Oh, boy.
I got heavy on the side.
I don't think it likes me doing this.
Ow.
No.
Ryan.
I just suplexed the car.
All right. I'm going to take the back nub
God
off.
Damn.
Okay. Those are different nubs.
I keep trying to get in while I'm holding shift and pulling up the Steam menu.
I'll just run alongside the car.
Nah.
That
might take bitches. Ages.
All right.
We can always just ditch
nice.
Our solar panel. And make
Let's go.
It's not doing as much good right now, I guess.
Look at us all! This is cute.
I'm so much fatter than everyone else.
You're a little stub.
I've been packing on.
I wonder if going backwards is slower than going forwards.
Probably. Oh, let's get this compound.
I don't think it knows which way is forward or backwards.
Ah!
This is some good comp.
Mm.
Oh, did we get out in a storm?
Oh.
Oh, shit, there it is!
Is it coming?
Yep.
Shit!
Alright, someone with slots load up on this compound and then we'll get the hell out of it.
Wait, I drove right next to another compound that's not in the storm path.
Oh, alright.
But you guys all jumped off.
Clear out what I don't need.
Are we safe inside the car? It doesn't seem very safe
in
this car.
Get in here.
Alright, hold on. Shit.
Someone hop out and grab all this shit.
Bollocks. Let me know when rocks start flying. Why can't I grab
it? Jack, hop out and grab all that shit. Do you got any slots left, Jeremy?
Yeah.
Alright, grab the compound.
I'll consider it.
I've become an idiot.
I can't grab any.
Yeah, it's not letting me grab it.
It's fake. Let's just leave it.
All right.
We'll just go back and research our nubs.
Come on, Jeremy.
Guys,
come on.
Guys,
come on.
Please.
Oh, we're losing power.
Oh,
we're
God.
Running out of power, Jeremy. For the love of God.
You just hold still for 10 seconds.
All right, there we go. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
The world flipped for a second there. Every time it saves, it goes.
Yeah.
Hold.
Oh! Oh,
Ryan! Someone get out and lower the front.
You drove for 10 seconds and got us stuck in a hole.
Look at this.
Like a piece of corn.
We're so amazingly stuck.
All right, I'm digging this out.
There you go.
All right, how's that? Oh, some resin. Not great, is it? Hold on. Make a less steep thing.
There we go.
Ryan, you jizzed all our power away.
No power.
Hold on, wait. All right, forget it. I'm on the tethers anyway. It's fine.
All right. The tethers have power. Do they?
Are we powering our car with it?
Nope. The car is stuck.
Car's dead.
I guess we'll get
just leave it here. Gotta wait till morning.
Somebody take the other.
Get that in the AM.
Oh, you know
what?
Melon. We can just put a generator on it and drive it home.
We could do that.
Oh, I also have fuel. Is fuel? Would fuel
work?
Nah, fuel's for spaceship.
Oh, fuck that then.
Yep. Dude, think of all the research we're about to do. And hopefully our battery will be fully charged, that we can do all our research at night.
We're about to do two researches.
Alright. Plop one on.
Are you shitting me?
Learn!
Alright. Oh, shit.
Alright.
Removed it. Oh, dude, what's gonna be in my melon?
You have learned.
Is it seeds?
Watermelon.
What is that? Oh, it's a blueprint. Oh.
Winch.
Filters.
I think we're researching different stuff individually.
Wait, what? What did it tell you, you got?
I got filters.
Yeah, it said winch.
Oh, blueprint.
Dude, that was some good research we did.
Dynamite. We know how to make dynamite.
Huh.
Well, what'd you get?
Nothing that time.
I didn't get anything that time either.
I get all the good stuff.
Can we drive the truck to God?
Oh, yeah. Take the truck to God. See what he says about
it. Thinking about it.
All right.
Oh, really?
Oh,
Jack, guess what?
How did you do that? What button is the...
What's the wadoosh button?
It's just one.
Wacha! Oh, Ryan, I don't know what to think about what you did.
Ryan, did you say you got a winch?
Yeah.
I think you can drag, like, wrecked crap with that.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that's cool. How we'll drag the truck back out from God. Okay,
or
here
you
we
can
go.
Drag God to the surface. Maybe he's...
Oh, let's drag that bitch up to the light.
No!
Get up here, God!
You can't remove... Oh, what the hell?
Fuel
what
condenser. Happened?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Ain't no nothing.
Thing. Alright, drive us to God. Let's see if he's pleased with us. I don't know if our hole's big enough for God.
Oh, why wouldn't it be? Alright, hey guys, anyone want to come to God?
Habitat?
Sure, I'll go to God.
I mean, right, if we do this, we will never get this truck back out. Just to be clear.
Oh, does anyone have a cheeky bit of compound that they can bung in this printer?
Yeah, I do.
If you go ahead and stick it in, I'll make some storage.
Alright. Coming with
some
compound.
Storage. Dude, I
take me to God, Jeremy.
Well, hang on. I want to get a full bus before we head to
there
God.
We go.
Thank you, Ryan.
So we can put all our stuff down before we lose it in the hole?
Yeah. Anything you want.
Hey, guys.
We should make a few of these.
All aboard for God!
Where's the storage thing? I need a...
Yeah, bung some storage crap. Also, if you've got compound, if you've got any compound from earlier...
I do.
We can make more storage on the other side.
I'll do it.
Oh, the 1008 to God is leaving.
Hold on, God train.
God train.
That sounds like the next fucking Christian band.
surely it exists already.
God Train?
The God Train.
Dude, look at all our storage now. That's wick. Oh, Ryan.
Yeah.
John Wick.
You should use that titanium to make a breathing tank, an air tank.
Where would I make that?
In your backpack.
All right. A tank. It sounds like something that's going to take up another one of my precious slots.
Yeah, but with precious air.
It Ooh. Is filling up with air.
Oh,
that's
look at that.
Nice. Oh, man. Oh, I'm so breathable.
Did I just plug the truck in?
Oh, did someone take the storage off the base?
I did.
Oh, shit.
Why?
Who pushed me? Oh, God.
Where are you
going?
God train. Did you fall out?
Well, yeah, but I'm okay.
All right.
Well,
we might need
yeah,
someone
but how's
to...
the truck?
Oh, the truck.
I like that we had our truck for one trip, and then we shoved it down a deep hole.
I was just sitting there waiting for people to get all aboard the God train.
I'm in the truck.
All aboard. All right.
Okay, the saving every time everyone gets in the truck is a little annoying. Yeah. Can anyone actually drive this thing?
Are we in?
Yep.
Take us to God.
Until we die.
Well, I'm dead. Don't worry, the truck's fine.
Dead.
Oh, there's a storm outside too.
Ryan, where's your tank? Gone?
I got nailed by something.
No, shit, we're in a storm! Get out of a storm!
I didn't fall that
far.
Oh,
I got pep in the face!
Gavin, no!
Immediately
are you dead?
The rocks are everywhere!
I spawned
I'm laying on the ground.
Am I dead permanently?
Are you dead too, Gavin?
Are you
see me sliding around behind you? Gavin!
I just there's Jared. Everyone's dying around me, all my friends.
I'm a dead body
dead
sliding
again.
Around.
I Dude. Just want to get back down the hole so I can grab my shit.
Jack, do you see me?
It ended badly.
No, I died.
There we go. I'm going to get my
Can anyone
tank.
See me sliding around?
Oh, yeah, yeah. See me too?
Jack and I are just dead bodies. We're all dead bodies sliding around. Is this what God wanted?
Dude, can we dead into the car?
I'm going for
it. I mean, the car's still here. It's
Dude, this is wicked, actually.
Come here. What is that?
It's like properly, I'm collapsed.
Is that my, did bits of me fall out? I think I died again and so my body disappeared, so all my shit's gone.
Well, if your body's gone, then all your stuff should just be loose.
I found the generator, but the tank is gone.
Where's the God
I had an
hole?
Oxygen tank for like 5 minutes.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna slip my way down to God.
Slip it.
I didn't even have it for 5 minutes.
Where's the God hole?
All right, I'm in the car, technically.
Huh. Are you dead in it?
Yep, but I'm just invisible.
What is this? Isn't the god hole? I've lost the god hole.
Ow.
Hmm.
Found somebody's shit.
This is so stupid.
Uh-oh. All
right, if someone comes down the god hole, can you eat this rock next to me so that it frees the truck?
Oops!
Are you in?
Hold on, let me come back.
Yeah, can you eat this little rock?
Can you see me, like, slipping around?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, let me de-lock you here. This rock here?
Yeah.
Alright, you good?
You
are, like, fully dead, lying down. Oh, you're up!
Oh, shit!
Maybe
he
was just pinned.
Get back in the car!
Alright, I'm in the car.
I wonder how far down my tank went. Maybe it just slid all the way down to the bottom.
Dude, let me, quickly get my stuff, Jeremy. Oops! I think my body ended up over here.
I found my generator, but I didn't find my,
I'm in the floor.
This game is very
Gavin,
pre-alpha.
Help me.
Oh,
it is definitely very pre-alpha.
I dug myself out.
Is everyone's
hey,
gun
the car.
Sticking out, too? I look like a weird creature. We're all dead.
We're all dead.
All
wait,
of us
I'm on the ground.
I'm alive.
Oh, you really?
Yeah, you all look fine to me.
Can you see me? Can you see me doing this, Gavin?
Yeah, can you see me doing this?
Yeah.
See, on my screen, this is not surprising at all. You look normal.
Gavin!
Yeah?
Look at me!
Oh, yeah, you got up?
Yeah, emote.
Oh, I'm awake!
Hey! I emoted myself up.
Whoa!
Ryan is still dead on my screen. He just ghost jumped into the car.
Oh, here's some gubs.
Which direction? Why is it
That's the god hole straight ahead.
Yeah. I mean, I know where the god hole is. I just came back up the god hole. I don't really want to go down there.
Can I get a jetpack of some sort?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Like, if I could just fight the impact.
We can make a spaceship.
Do we have the
Oh, can we fly a spaceship down the hole?
Oh, shit. Thread the needle. Holy shit.
Next time, spaceship?
Yeah.
Oh, I died! Fuck!
I've never made it down all the entire god hole, so I'm gonna try it.
It's awesome if you thread the needle the whole way. There you go.
Oh my god,
Gavin.
It's so far! It's far as hell!
It's
down
there.
Oh! Did I die?
Did you make it to God?
I don't think I did. Never seen him.
Also, I'm trying to jump from the surface, but there's a truck in the way, so I keep smashing it.
Do you die on the truck?
Yep.
Oh. Alright! Well, I think that was a successful part. We made a car.
I'm allergic to horse shit.
We made a car, we buried the car. Oh! Did you trade?
No,
this is a smell.
Yeah, it's a smell.
Dude, the trade platform's back on my screen.
Does it have what you ordered this time?
It's just the resin all over the floor.
Yeah.
Maybe I can turn this resin into the stuff I want?
What did you want?
God damn it!
At the time, I wanted aluminium.
Well, I got some of that.
I guess next we should make our fuel condenser. Do you have two coppers?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's make some of that.
You want to do it right now?
Yeah.
Alright.
And then we just have a constant hydrazine production flow.
Are we doing that now, or
what do we want hydrazine for?
On Astroneer.
Because we can trade it. Alright, we'll make the fuel condenser and then we're done.
Okay.
Or we make the fuel condenser and then we watch it make hydrazine and then we're done.
I'm gonna get the fucking... Alright, do that.
Oh, we got no power. We're done.
Alright then. Where'd the battery go? It's empty. God damn it.
We've drained it.
Let's stop.